Bollywood actress Sara Ali Khan marked another first after her Bollywood debut as he walked the ramp for the very first time at the FDCI India Couture Week 2019 on Friday. Her rumoured boyfriend actor Kartik Aryan and brother Ibrahim Ali were also present among the audience to cheer the actress for a maiden ramp show. Sara was the showstopper for designers Falguni and Shane, who showcased their annual couture collection.
It's my first time walking the ramp. So I'll be a massive liar if I say that I wasn't extremely nervous. Falguni and Shane have been lovely and given me something very, very lovely to wear, and I was very, very comfortable, and I think I had a lot of fun.
The Simba actress was wearing an ivory-coloured trailing lehenga with a buckle, densely embroidered with resham threads and embellished with sequins and a matching full-sleeve blouse. She completed her look with glossy makeup and beachy waves for hair. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.